And we got a very funny guest we're going to bring to the table. You know him from movies like The Hangover, Step Brothers, and 21 Jump Street. And you also know him from a certain NFL, you know, show on Sunday.
Who is that?
In a Fox NFL Sunday. Again, he actually works with me. But now he's starring in Rob Riggle Ski Master Academy. Please welcome the very funny Rob Riggle, everybody.
Hello.
You look very relaxed for the summer.
I am very, well, the beard.
I think the beard is
new for me.
So you getting any vacation time with the family?
I did, actually. My parents have a lake house in Missouri at the Lake of the Ozarks.
Oh.
So we went down there and we went water. Got Lake of the Ozarks fan. All right, there you go.
You got one person.
So we went down there and had a great time. Went, you know, water skiing and do all the things you do at lake. Lake activities.
Lake activities, yeah. And also movie activities. Your daughter, Abby, she's in her first movie, and this one that you're here for now.
Yes.
But she gets to tell you off in the movie.
Yeah.
Does she enjoy that?
My daughter, yeah, she's wonderful. She's 14. She's still in school, but she's got the acting bug or whatever. So she was a part of this, and she got to have a scene where she got to basically tell me to go pound sand, but not as nice.
She said acting.
She got to use some language, actually. I had to approve.
She may want to do it in every episode.
Well, this is what the thing was. Like, we got it, and then she goes, "I need another take." Do you really need another take? She was like, yeah. And then it was weird. It was on the way home. She kept rehearsing it, which didn't seem right either. But anyway, it was a good time.
So she's going to do this? She wants to follow acting?
I think she does. Yeah, she does. No, we're not like stage parents. Like, we don't take her out of school to go to auditions and stuff. But she was Jasmine in Aladdin at her school, and wow. She did an ABC pilot, and she's gotten some work, and she's doing a pretty good job. I think she's very talented. So
let's see what she got. Sure. You play a movie star who's.
I play a heightened version of myself.
This started as a joke, really? Didn't this, like, the
idea
of this?
It totally started as a joke. In Hollywood, I say that. In Hollywood, people are always like, so what are you doing? What are you doing these days? What are you up to? What are you doing? And they say with that attitude and that tone. And then you have to go into your whole resume, like, well, I'm working on this, and you get tired of doing that. So I'm just tired of justifying myself. So when they would ask me, I'd say, I'm going to open a jet ski academy. And I would leave it at that, and I'd walk away. And then I started thinking on the drive home, I'd be like, what if I did open a jet ski academy? I thought, that sounds like a pretty funny world. So I started filling it out in my mind. I was like, wait, we could have counselors, and we could have cadets, and the lake people. And then I could open, there would be a rival across the lake, which I came up with, at Brian Urlacher's canoe camp. Across the lake from my jet ski academy. So now we've got this. So I said, all right. So I went and pitched it to Sony Crackle, and they said, we love it, which blew me away. And so they made it. They had the vision to get on board and make it.
And now everyone here gets to see a little bit. Let's go.
What kind of sick opens a canoe camp?
Some Hall of Fame linebacker who played for the Chicago Bears from 2000 to 2012.
Oh, no. You mean Brian Urlacher, as I live and breathe. What brings you to this neck of the woods?
When I found out my new camp was across from Rob Riggle's Ski Master Academy, I just had to come say hi.
Give him the Emmy now. Just give it to him.
And that is the NFL Hall of Famer. That is Brian Urlacher.
He got in the Hall of Fame this year.
But yes, he did. Congratulations. Yeah. Very well deserved. First ballot Hall of Famer, by the way. But how did you get him to agree to do this?
So Brian and I met in 2014. We did a USO tour together. And we went overseas, and we went to six different countries and entertained the troops and had a blast. And we just kind of bonded there. And we stayed in touch, and we became friends. And so when this thing came up, I thought, who better than him? Maybe you.
No.
Maybe you. to play this big teddy bear type thing. Because my jet ski academy is I'm like this jerk, right? You know, this narcissistic jerk. And his is this canoe camp. It's a Rockwellian, you know, like they all play acoustic guitar by the fire and they're all nurturing, you know, and my cadets are a hot mess. So I just thought it would be fun to have him be the nemesis, you know.
Well, Brian and Michael have something in common. They're both in the Hall of Fame.
Yes, you know, absolutely.
That's something. And also, those parodies that you do on that little football show.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
NFL Sunday show.
Oh, yeah. That thing.
That little
I'm surprised
thing.
We still speak.
Let's play the snippet.
I give
let's
Michael play. The business.
Let's,
I give him the business.
Let's see.
For Thanksgiving football, will forever be the greatest of them all.
Yep.
Butt fumble.
Mark Sanchez fell down.
Set her tight. Butt fumble.
Mark Sanchez fell down.
Set her tight. Butt fumble.
Mark Sanchez fell down.
That was a fun one. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah. Yeah, but, I mean, you got the skills.
You, well, you know what? I'll open a paddleboarding camp across from you and Brian. How about that?
That's a sequel.
Season two. Here we go.
Season two, baby. Here we go. That's right. And it is Rob Riggle Ski Master Academy. It is streaming right now on Sony Crackle. Make sure you check out
free.
Season one.
It's free. It's free.
It's free. That's very good to know.
Yeah, Sony Crackle is free.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.